Today we open our 54th branch in Embu County. Embu is a growing county, and as DTB we felt that it was high time we were in this county. As you all know, DTB is a business bank. The business community in Embu has been growing over the last 2 or 3 years. And we want to bring services closer to our people. We want to bring convenience to our customers. We have quite a number of our customers who are based in Embu, but who have to travel all the way to Pika or to Meru to access banking services from DTB. So today we have brought that service closer to them. We hope we are going to serve them. We are very passionate about our customers. And as you all know, DTB is a business bank. Being a business bank, we must be closer to the business communities. There are very, very many opportunities coming up in several counties, particularly Nairobi, Central, and therefore we are looking at opening and expanding into Central Kenya, expanding in Nairobi, and the larger Eastern province. One thing that sets DTB apart is the passion for its customers. When you walk into DTB, you will get that personalized attention, personalized service. One of our mantra in DTB is the customer is king, and therefore we are going to offer service with a difference.